Hey you, you're watching JoshTube, and in this one, pets, local wildlife, and us moving into our apartment last night. In the comments section below, what have you been doing today?
This is the new apartment, and Corey and the crew are bringing his big-ass 60-inch TV up.
It's under the front edge, and then you got the handles. That is true.
No, you know what I need? I need my strap, because if I had it, I could eye-hook it and hold it.
That's gonna hurt your hands on that, but...
We're almost there now, people. Listen, yeah. Don't even pause it. One more staircase.
Alright. Trying to make it easy for you so you're not bending in the back.
One more staircase, guys. We're literally halfway done. We're there.
You're gonna have to practice the do-off that you're looking for. You
put up one more.
And turn up.
Yeah, it'll turn. Just keep pushing weight inside back.
One more second.
We catch the video here, we catch it twice.
I know. And then after that, we'll be filming us chucking it over the side of the porch. Actually, that vacuum, is that a vacuum tube? So there's no risk of explosion from a quick implosion.
A lot of mercury in it, though.
I'll get back on that side. I got it.
I was pushing it while you were holding it.
That's what she said.
We could reverse the screen.
Because I'm a groomsman at Rory's wedding. She's one of the bridesmaids. I have to walk up and down the aisle.
You got it now. You got it. Yeah, push it this way. Right. It would have sucked if it wasn't. Right, just keep that door open. Now let's see.
How do you get it going, boy?
Okay, a little high. A little high, just a little bit. Okay, good.
Whose shoe's that?
That's mine.
That's not your foot?
Just keep moving.
All right.
Just keep moving.
I thought that was your foot. I thought it broke.
Don't worry, you got another foot.
Get rid of that.
Out of the way.
Just keep it a little low.